Well, I was very pleased when I was asked to have this tiny part in the 25th annual Dove Award program. For you see, gospel music has meant a great deal to me, not just when I was president, but long before that. It touches the soul and touches our hearts. It brings out the very best in people. And so I salute all of you at this wonderful, wonderful time. And I also now would like to say just a quick word about Amy Grant. I'll never forget when she came up to Camp David and sang as if it was for a marvelous big program, a tiny little event there in our chapel. She touched our souls and our hearts. She's a friend, and she's a wonderful Christian, and I salute her. And now it's my privilege to introduce Amy Grant.
Every beating heart has a surge.